Good morning. It's your boy VK Trace, about to show you my brief morning method. I'm going to show you what I use and what you need real quick. Basic washcloth towel. I use Diane 8159. I'm also use 8169 and the Crown brush. And for today, Campy Shaver. Alright, let me get the water going. It's hot, get hot. Get my face rise in it. Take a few rags off from last night. Set that aside. Now you're also going to need a comb. Not every day, but you want. All right. This towel's not too hot, but it's just warm for the sake of the video. All right. Usually, I might have it hotter if I'm gonna be out all day. Just to get my hair softer, you know, get it ready. So. That. You can, if you want to work on your connections, use your comb. So when you comb, make sure you see it going in your waves. And you should try to go the same direction and pattern every time. You keep going back through it. You know what I'm saying? And comb all the way through. Same direction every time. All the way through. All the way through. Alright, since my hair's a little longer now, I'll use the 8159 and brush all the way through. For the sake of the video, I'm only gonna brush like, you know, a couple times on each side. But you know, I can feel it moving my hair and how my scalp is reacting to it right now. So, sometimes I'll go over it with a softie. 8169, right? Yeah, I'm brushing kind of fast. You know, I slow it down a little bit. But, yeah, real quick. What I really like is this Crown brush. You know, it's kind of expensive, but you know, it's what you work for. So now, I'm just putting one thing in my hair today for the morning. Cantu Shea, right here. My hair is kind of thick. And it's thick and curly, but I like to put enough in to where I feel it. So my scalp feels like it's getting wet, like it's getting moisturized, so I know it's really getting down in there. So it usually takes me a couple times. Just that much. One little bam. Make sure you get it to the back and really in your side so you're not missing anything. And yet right now I can feel it really getting down in there. So that tells me it's enough. Now the towel you used earlier, wipe your hands off with it. You know what I'm saying? Wipe your hands off with that joint. Now, yeah, I'm gonna brush it, really get it all in there. Again, for the sake of the video, I'm not gonna brush as long as I normally would, but you get the point, right? And this is for the morning. You could substitute that shea for olive or carrot or, you know, whatever product you like to use, but just keep it consistent. So the whole week, this is Friday, so the whole week I have been using this. I got to go get some more. And this is just for the morning time, right now, lately what I've been doing. So, also, if I was going to go step out, which I might later, I have the Palmer's olive oil. It's real good. Smells good. Great shine. And it managed to keep my hair down. So, after that, bust this bad boy back out. Straighten up the do-rag on your head. So next time I post a video, will be after I take this mud off, which I put that in. So that was it, just a shake, brushing, didn't add anything else to it. So yeah, any other questions, if you don't already know, now you know. Get at me. Go on.